Okay, welcome back to Time Enough at Last. I'm Dee Dee, and we are in part 4 of Map 15 of Military Madness. So, I think we've done all we can do. Let's turn it over to the enemy. What mischief are they about to get up to now? Damn it. Still with their Charlies. Hate it. We are so gonna take over this factory again. Don't like it. I don't like what they're doing. Shoot him down again. It's right there at our factory that we are going to get back. Ah, sorry, Charlie, but you cannot live. Goodbye, Charlie. There's another one trying to land. This is so... I wonder if we can get... Kinda need to protect our base, though. This isn't good. At least we can kill this falcon. And fly our pelican in peace and set up our atlas. The victory is at hand music, but I'm not so sure. The enemy, with their damn Charlies and Pelicans. And they're trying it again. They're trying to overtake this factory, and it's no good. Alright, let's march forward. Seriously, where do we want to set up our atlas? I have a mind to set him up in this area. The tanks are right there. How am I going to do this? At any rate, let's kill their Charlie for daring, for even daring to think. That he could overtake our factory. Goodbye, Charlie. And while we're at it, we may as well kill this mule on our march down. We eventually have to kill everyone, so... Oh wait, you were the one I was supposed to send to the factory. Yeah, we'll do that. You can sit tight. And... You can finish the job. I know it's the victory music playing, but they could still send their damn pelican forward. Oh, let's march down. Okay. It's the enemy concentrated. I kind of want to have a tank here. Block the enemy. Let me try to block him. That's alright, we have another Charlie we can load up. And our pelican. having moved down. Coming this way. That's right. We need to go into the factory, and then we will come be reinforcement. Let's send this, Charlie. And once we unload our Atlas, we can load him up in the Pelican, should the mule prove to be too slow. To the enemy. Yeah. I wanted to send it up. Set him up. In our area. Our poor... is ours again. Lucky for us. Can't get into the factory. Jeez. Need reinforcements. Then we don't have to be on the base, and then I could get my Grizzly into the factory. Hopefully our reinforcements will be here soon, because their tanks are all over the place, swarming us. Good job, Puller. Now we just have to withstand these tanks. Ah, you may fall. Maybe if this bison is engaged. Yeah, our Hawkeye is going to fall. Oh, there's not two. We'll only have one Hawkeye to take over and kill their pelicans. Oh, we better get you south. Kill it. It's only three. Damn it. Lynx. You know, it might be easier. Do we have anything? Or they sent everyone out to us. You know what? I think we will take over their central factory. Get going, Charlie. And we'll set up our pelican behind them. Tanks away. I want our Hawkeye to live. Maybe he'll our mule will distract. No, he's just gonna kill our mule. Ah, damn it. Kill their Hawkeye at least. And then send our rabbit down. Everybody needs to start marching forward, then we'll come up behind them. That's how we'll do it. I set him up, and he can't reach anyone. Next turn I'll set him up, and we have more reinforcements to pick off the tanks. We're a little bit slow going. There are only 7 units to kill. Okay. Let's end our turn. Damn it. That's all right. That's not all right. Get our polar into the factory. I was worried about my Hawkeye. I should have been worried about our tanks this entire time. I hate the enemy. Damn it. Guess we can only attack the Hadrian at this point. Pick off the enemy. They'll need to eventually make their way back here. I don't want to be surrounded. Though, wait for reinforcements. This factory yet? Next turn. And then we'll load up our Charlie into the Pelican and maybe take over the base, because it's gonna take a long time. Otherwise. Only two of them. Good job, Lynx. Stop you from moving. Kill this Hadrian. I feel so bad about our Polar. But we are coming to avenge him, slowly but surely. I want to get you guys into the factory, but I do not want to get you guys surrounded. Alright, let's end our turn. Oh, damn it. Good job living, Polar. They're so bold. All right. Seriously. Can you attack anyone? Oh, of course not. What a waste. Is ours at least. Can you attack? Kill this pelican. Good job. Now it's only those damn dirty tanks. Good job, Rabbit. And you should probably get into the factory. Glad we got that back. Alright, only five of them. Good job, Lynx. Alright, two more tanks. Probably take on the one with two. Alright, good job. Alright, let's try to have a little bit of a surround effect and hopefully until reinforcements reach, we can hopefully kill. Maybe a little difficult, but hopefully. We can kill. Seven Titan. Let's do it. This may have been a mistake. There's only four of us. Oh, damn it. He may kill us next turn, but then we have reinforcements. Oh, let's turn it over to the enemy. There's only one Titan. We don't even need to take over. Their factory. Oh, try to withstand Polar. Good job. Okay, we are about to win the map. And since you guys. I kind of want you to do the killing blow. Hopefully you can. You could not. That's alright. Let's send Lynx down. Let's finish the job. And this is the victory. Okay, we won. Some parts it seemed like we weren't going to do it, like we wouldn't be able to, but we persevered. There's a lot of ups and downs on our chart, but we did it. That's a victory. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope to see you guys back. Time enough at last. Until next time, thanks for watching.